It's Toussaint weekend, All Saints, and it sounds like Christmas. It feels like Christmas. This is the weekend that lots of chrysanthemums are sold. Lots of people at the cemeteries visiting their dead loved ones. And there won't be any trick-or-treating, I think, around me because we don't have kids nearby. It's a Friday, that might be why it has a Christmas feel to it, but it's also a holiday weekend. Monday is a Férié day. See, everywhere you look there's chrysanthemums. This is my third trip into here. I came to look for an air fryer. They had one, €2,205. So I'll keep looking. I can see them on Amazon for 90 odd. That'll do me. They do amazing chips, that's why I'm buying it. I'm not meant to eat chips. But if we're going to eat chips, they're going to be amazing. Well, chrysanthemums galore, and this is just here, which is one of my local Leclerc's. The gardens, the polytunnels up the road from us used to grow loads of chrysanthemums, and I noticed that each year they dumped a lot as well, so I think they're quite careful about, because these big, you know, grand surface shops, they've got everybody here. I can't remember what it is now, but voila. Halloween in France. Halloween in my part of France.